father decided my name to be Muhammad Aleem with great interest and love. But before I got admitted in school, he left me forever. I asked my mother to send me to school, but she does not have enough money to even feed us twice a day. I am not alone to go to school because there is Suraya, Sakina, and Ali, to whom I also want to be educated as I am their elder brother. But how?